going out, something like that. But I try to do it with the Euro Millions because I'm free. But I'm not very good at predicting the future, but I'm betting a sleight of hand. So what I do is I take lottery tickets like this. So I'm not sure if this is illegal or not, but you can take them, just turn them into money. Like that, which is really useful, obviously. So if you take your tickets and you just slap them like that, you can turn them into money straight away. Which is obviously quite useful. If you might have seen this, you can sort of slap them like that and just turn them into money straight away. Really useful. You don't have to wait for the lottery draw or anything like that. It's really good. But when I'm walking around sort of town as I am now and stuff like that, I always turn back into lottery tickets just in case I get the money or I go out of pocket. So anyone, it falls out of pocket and I always turn it back into the lottery tickets like that just in case. I'll take the silence.
Show everybody that exactly matches. That's brilliant.